keep in mind, I haven't played this chart for like 3 months. It's pretty crazy. I don't think I've ever full comboed it though. I think I've gotten one miss. Yeah, that one is like probably best or top two or top three easy for dual charts. It might be the best. I don't, off the top of my head, I don't know anything better.